That looks like a bird of prey of some sort. We've got air distortion. I'll try to